Okay, this is the Homestead Cove Cabin. I stayed in last night and I'm going to take you on a quick tour around the inside. It's really cool. Very cool exterior. I'll put some other stills in there. Got a locked box. You never have to meet anybody. They just give you the code. And here's the kitchen. You walk right into the kitchen. I know it's very difficult to see in a horizontal frame. I guess I need a right immediately inside is a bathroom with a nice shower with real stone in it. And providing plenty of stuff. All right, well, here's the main room, and at night you can light it up very romantically. I've got the lights on more now than I did at nighttime, just so you can see better. Really need a wide angle. And there's a staircase going to the upstairs. Dining room. You can go out and hang out on the porch. Nice view. Meadow over there. And there is actually a creek. The Babbling Creek, which is right over here. Starts over there. Can you hear it? Just goes over that way. Should have sat out here some more. Me some sheets. I brought my own. Times of COVID. Isn't that cool? No TV down here. It's not really a fireplace, it's a wood burning stove down here, and upstairs is more of a fireplace. Okay, so the dining room. Dining room table, stone floors throughout, which is nice, definitely a nice touch. Here are some very cool stairs and handrail, and very sturdy handrail, like you would not think it would be, but it is. And let's go up there now. You can see this is the only bed, well, only bedrooms. Actually, there's one bed in here. Very nice big king bed. Little desk area over there. I've been playing some music and editing some videos. And then there's a nice couple beds in here, which I guess that's a full and a twin. The ad says it's just got a king and a twin, so this was a bonus. And then some nice beams on the ceilings up here. A lot of good view out the windows. You don't see any neighbors. I did hear some people, some children, and laughing last night. And down there is a creek. Right down there. There's the porch. That's a kind of cool view from in here. The other room. Now there is a TV in that cabinet over there, but there is no Wi-Fi at this time, and actually that's why I'm leaving, because I came to work, and the owners have another cabin that does have Wi-Fi, so I'm going over there, much as I would love to stay here. Then through here, bathroom and a heart-shaped jacuzzi. Isn't that cute? And then that curtain is pretty well permanently down. I don't even know how to get that up. You could open these up. But this is all very rustic and beam ceilings. Got the lights brighter than you would, probably. And then a nice bathroom in here, although there's no shower up here. There's just one downstairs. This has a nice sink and a closet. It looks like another sink, but it's a closet. And then that just goes over into the next room. And I'll toilet over there. So that's kind of nice. I love all the wood and everything. Wood or stone. And then, you know, it's nice looking down the stairs. Well, there's a, you know, above the stairs. And heading down to, back down to the living room. It's pretty much the whole place. Very comfortable. And there is air conditioning, which was actually too cold when I got here for me, and I love air conditioning. I mean, I love to be cool and comfortable anyway. Okay, let's take a look outside. peaceful. A little grill over there. Let's walk way down to the jacuzzi. I think I'd rather leave the jacuzzi off and hear the creek instead. Very clean. It's warm already. You just turn it on and enjoy it. Of course, this is August, so although it's been fairly cool. There's another view of the house. Very cool. Very nice. And very cool owners or management. I don't even know their name, but I was communicating by text before and after I got here. And so here from the jacuzzi, we can go over there. And that's where the view is. So, obviously people have been walking right up here. The view across the meadow, and there's some nice hills in the distance. Called a romantic getaway, and I guess it would be if there was if my partner were here. So you can hang out here in the chairs. I believe the sun sets over there. Hang out here.